Welcome back to Let's Play Eye of the Beholder 3, Assault on Myth Drannor. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, now expanding into, I guess, the second courtyard area? Monstres. Wait, what's that? What the hell are you? And why do you sound... Oh, my. Oop. Oh, boy. What kind of noise is that? Ah. What the hell are you? Is this some kind of dragon? Oh, they're past there. They're in there. I'll deal with them later. Now, the other area to go in was the Mage's Guild, and decided to explore more of this outside area first. Hi! Oh boy. Where'd that other one go? Oh. Behind us? Why? So I had to go sightseeing instead of killing us or something? Okay, what else? Is that our arrow? Oh. I meant arrows. So really just exploring willy-nilly here. More masonry, rubble, and stuff. Surprise! Thought I saw another one. Ah, shy, huh? I know how it is. Wish I know what these things were. We could check the manual after. Haha. So these things seem about as tough or not tough as the chimeras that we were fighting. A gate of doom. more gate. Did I just see what's behind the gate? No, it's just more of these things. Oh! There's some out here too, interesting. Keep surprising us like that. I don't want them to, you know, come up and attack us while we're fighting the others. Apparently there's no limit to how far these arrows travel. Right, maybe we're good now that we can just... how do I cancel? Okay. It's escape. Courtyard 2, I guess. I'm not sure what this is called. We will call it Courtyard 2. Get ready now. Can close the doors again. Okay, good. Just want our arrows back. These are good arrows, man. Accept no substitute. Unless they come in plus three. Any quiet ones hiding around? Okay. Back out to where you were. Oops. What? Ooh, who are you? Ogres? No. Trolls. Probably trolls. Oh, there's like quite a few of them. Ah. We're attracting quite a bit of attention. Oh, what that? They're tougher than the others. Prefer fighting you things one-on-one. They don't do a lot of damage on them. I guess have some kind of damage resistance. Oh. At least tell, it looks like from here you have to go step up to get them, but you don't. It sounded like he was trying to communicate with us. Just badly. So sometimes I click on these guys and sometimes I don't. I'm still not used to the way I have the keys set up. I don't have to, but I go faster just doing that. There is no key for pickup arrows. So, thank you. Doing a little sidestep. What's this? This is a statue of the god Lathander, appearing as a radiant youth who, even in stone, seemed alive with warmth and benevolence. Apparently they're both statues of Lathander. Detect magic? It's just detecting us. I don't know what to do with these. How dare you injure the statue of the great Lathander, and then we all instantly die. Oh! Hello there! I am Father Jon. What brings you to the temple quarter? Father Jon, we seek a great evil. I'd say you're in a good neighborhood for that. I sincerely hope you're here to eradicate the evil and not to aid it. Haven't saved recently. I don't have any room in my party. Indeed, good shall triumph in the end. Fare thee well. I wonder if I can meet up with these people at a later time. Maybe if I leave the entire level and come back, or are they gone forever? That's a good question. Oh my, that looks like an important door. That might be where that key goes. Oh. We've got something cursed or something like that. Oh, on both sides. Saving. No, not okay. It's all magical, though. A dagger. Cleric scroll of soul searing orb. Nice. Cause critical wounds. Probably not going to use that. Neutralize poison. Sweet. The niche is empty. Another dagger. These two daggers, okay. Cleric scroll of heal. Another heal. You take one, I guess. I don't know if we need this nameplate. Probably not, but... Tagor's got a lot of room. And another scroll of heal. Let's eat this stuff. There we go. All the empties. Alright, so Sure, nothing's going to be coming through that door. I like to face the way that attackers might come, although it's probably not going to happen. Take that. There's improved identify. Level 2. So just out of curiosity, I just want to see. Daggers actually are. Dagger plus 3 and plus 3. We don't really use daggers, though, that's the thing. I mean, maybe we'll have a use for daggers. As far as an in-game thing not to fight with. Do I have any other daggers? I do. I must have other daggers. Yeah, we've got all these plus ones. Oh, I'm holding one of them. This is plus one. I'm holding his. There we go. Slow. Haste. Why not? I might as well start using some of these things. Okay. Good enough. Okay. So this is meant for that key. So it requires a key. It was probably this key. Oh, crystal key. Yeah, for the crystal thing. Should I come back to this? I think I should come back to this. Some of that's there. Should be easy. It looks like a cross, actually. With the alcoves there. All these things are creepy, actually, from afar. Help me, Lathander! How long does haste last? Pretty good. Any more? I hear them. I don't see them, which is why I don't like. I like to see them as well. Probably ahead. So we are hasted at this point. Let me just keep forgetting this. Lately prayer. I'm sure these things got to be evil. Protection from evil. And Bless, which I'm still not sure of stacks. I think it depends on the edition of D&D. At least still sounds like you're crashing into trees. Because that's the first stage they did, and then they forgot to change the sound or something like that. Seems to be. I hear stuff. I see stuff. You wipe that smile off your face, buddy. Because it's nasty looking. Anish. I see you. We're still hasted. Love it. Oh, I'll be there in a minute. Stand by. Stand by for your death. Hi! How are you today? You still hasted? I think we are. Yeah, we are. Yeah, they look like trolls. At least some approximation of troll. Quite a twisty passage over here. You trolls like it that way? A little twisty and crap. Let's check out these little pens. Get your spells ready. What else can I have? Fear? Yeah. I hate things running away. That's what it is. Protection from paralysis, true seeing. She's got a few. Or who does have a few? Someone is holding mage scrolls. I tell me your invisibility, ice storm. I have to get further away. I don't think a whole person would work on them. I can back up a little from here. Did I just save? I think I did. Sorry, guys. Just wanted to get rid of that. You understand how it is. Whoops. I was trying to close the door. We need to gather our arrows, see? Our arrows are far more important than you are. Grab the ones out here, and then we'll go back inside. There might be a few more in there. Don't know. I might have cleared them out. cool. All right. I got this other pen here. He's holding all cleric scrolls. We still hate? I can't tell. I don't think it's worth it to cast slow on them. Remove curse. Visibility. Bless spell expired. Fear. Let's use a fear. They're probably not going to get far. It's just what I hate casting fear on things, and then they basically run away, and then you're running around trying to catch up with them. So get back here. Now I want to kill you. And more than one? Gotta be more than one. There we go. We're still hasted. The fear wore off. You missed. You died. Still need something that runs around and picks up all arrows. At least we don't have to go into the character's, you know, equipment to grab it. Ooh, we got stuff. We got some stuff. I see a wand. Yay. I don't wish to be disturbed. Gotta check out our stuff. A pole arm, which is magical. And a wand of fear. Huh. Inspired by me casting the fear scroll. This would be good to use in an emergency situation. What am I doing? Trying to... Oh, I can't use the... There we go. A polearm plus three called Zymox. Taken. Alright. Well, I mean, I'll hold on to it. Neither of these guys can use it, so then neither can Rex. Delmere could use it, but he's with the bow. So, in case we get somebody in the party who's can't use a bow or this hammer, I'll hold on to it. So, what's his name? Tagor, there's a lot of room. Okay. Done. Strafe. Continuing, let's see what other goodies we might find. Sounds quiet. Deathly quiet. Okay. That takes care of this area. Oh boy. Could be beyond the gate. Oh, here's one of my arrows. I guess we'll see what's beyond the gate. Oop. Disintegrate it. Prayer spell, no. Hi. How are you today? Mapping out. Nothing special. More of them. Hooray. More trolls. Oh no, not a tome. Are you tougher? I'm just hitting crap. When I'm holding that. Yeah, this stuff only expires when we're getting into combat. Nice try. Bless. Not that we would really need it that badly anyway, but let's try out hold monster. Where the hell are you? There's one of you back here. Hi. It didn't work. Well, it's not working at all. Are you a monster? Why are you not held? Haste expired, I think. Well, maybe not. Maybe not. How do these things survive just stuck in these little pens? I haven't been over here. Haste just expired. Okay, it does tell you. Flushing the toilet for one hit point each. Yeah, yep, keeping up with that. 1 point. Oh, well, whopping 2 points. That's what I hate about cure light wounds. Hi.